As you can see right now, at the middle part of the piranha tank, as you can see the Rohu and also tilapia fish is already down into the piranha tank. So, as you can see right now, ladies and gentlemen, the dominant piranha will get the first bite on the Rohu and also tilapia fish. Jadi tanda perempuan, dengan berarti yang betul-betul di mana ikan piranha dominan, iaitu ikan yang paling besar dan yang paling ganas akan mendapatkan gigitan pertama dan diikuti oleh kumpulan ahli kumpulan yang lain. So, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, the dominant one will get the first bite and followed by the rest of the member of the cute and cuddly red bandit piranha. So, as you can see, the stopwatch is moving, okay? So, 45 seconds. So, for your information, ladies and gentlemen, the red bandit piranha, they are freshwater fish all the way, come all the way from South America. So, inside our piranha tank, we have a total of 200 red belly piranha. So the red belly piranha, they are the third largest species of the family of piranha, and they are omnivorous fish. So that means their diet consists of flesh and also plant material. So during their dry season, ladies and gentlemen, did you know the red belly piranha, they can become scavenger. Scavenger, that means they can eat dead animal, which is the carrion. So they can eat big animals such as the anaconda, capybara, and also the caiman. Jadi kalau puan-puan, untuk kawan anda, ikan piranha ini ketika musim kemarau, dia akan menjadi scavenger. Di mana sumber